tell you something about Marriott brand. This is one of the 30 brands of great Marriott brand. Marriott brands are divided into three big sections. That is, we have got luxury segment, we have got premium segment, and we have got one select service brand. So Meridian brand falls into premium category. One of the key element of any hotel business is location, and Le Meridian is located right in the center of new business district, and which is Gachibowli. Situated 32 kilometers from airport, this is most ideal location for any business traveler. We are happy to announce that hotel has opened all its 241 rooms, 3 restaurants and 3 banquet halls. In this area, our banqueting capacity is total 12,300 square feet, which can accommodate good weddings, conferences, trainings, and we have small meeting rooms and huge capacity of the restaurants. All the dining turquoise is having 155 covers. Jasper, our rooftop restaurant, has got 100 covers, and our Jade, the bar, has got 80-seater restaurant. So all in all, our food and beverage is going to be exceptionally vibrant and very, very trendy food that we'll be serving. Rooms are modern, trendy, and very, very convenient rooms, very colorful, and it embraces the chic culture and discovery. They are the core values of Le Meridian, and that's how we are going to serve our guests. So one of the biggest change that this hotel has, entire hotel business and hospitality segment is going through, is how from a single guest we have started serving companies. Now no more we are serving a single guest, we serve companies, and such as Deloitte, Microsoft, Bank of America, Qualcomm, Google, Uber. So every single guest represents one company, and in this social media and in this communication, fast communication, it is very critical that every single guest is well taken care and his needs are well addressed. Every small change or small difficulty that a guest faces, you know, the word goes out very, very fast, and thus the business comes at risk. It is very important that every guest and every business is seen as in holistic manner. Luxury has got transitioned into absolute a corporate business. 80% of our 80% of the clientele is coming from corporate business, and corporate is our bread and butter at this moment in time. Hardly any leisure segment is traveling to Hyderabad, and then rest of the business is coming from the groups, basically wedding, conferences and events. So that's our entire clientele profile is, a market segmentation is all about. But to answer your question, from how it has transitioned in last 20 years when we joined, yes, earlier the business was, you know, the duration of stay was much longer, 3 to 5 days, but now the average guest is staying for one night or maximum two nights because of the travel plans that the companies are playing on the guest. The stays have become very, very small, and every single guest has become very, very health conscious. So from the food and beverage perspective also, it is very critical that hotel is able to address the need of the traveler through good food, good bed and good Wi-Fi connectivity. Transportation is another area that every traveler is looking for. You know, the entire market has got divided further into sub-markets. You know, in this traffic and traffic congestion, the time has become very critical for any guest. Thus, the hotel is also expected to provide travel, the internal city travel, so that the guests save on their time. And needless to say, Wi-Fi is extremely, extremely critical for any guest. One more change that has happened is that earlier, the guest used to book from travel agents, but now every company has got their self-booking tools and they have got their own implants. So very important that RFPs have become very, very important for any hotel, and the corporate contracting is very critical for any hotel to survive in this fiercely competitive market. we are lucky to be part of the great economic growth of Hyderabad. The GDP contribution of Hyderabad as city has been exceptional in the last few years. What is more important is that to understand that the opportunity that Hyderabad has given to any hotel industry is absolutely exceptional. If you see around Gachibowli, the number of employment that this place has generated is absolutely noteworthy. We need to understand that every opportunity comes with some or other challenge also. Traffic has been some sort of challenge that is posed, and our occupancy on the weekdays and weekends are something that we need to balance. From Monday to Thursday, occupancy levels are really high, and then weekend our occupancy levels are very low. So somewhere we need to tap a market that can give us a continuous support in the weekends also, and we need to understand also how our guests are going to travel from hotel to offices and within the city in the time limit that they have got. The traffic congestions are becoming challenge slowly and gradually for our travelers, and we as a hotel hotel partners, we need to come up with some other solution. Le Méridien is a lifestyle brand, and we would like it to be, you know, flourishing in the hospitality market as a great lifestyle brand. We need to live the brand in a way so that the brand flourishes in the world and it makes a mark in the international canvas of hospitality. It is very important that we live our part, or we play our part well. Great food of international standard, great hospitality of international standards. We want that this hotel is to be loved by every single traveler who comes to Hyderabad, and it is very critical that this hotel is most loved hotel. Not guests should not come to this hotel just because of the location or because of the brand pull alone. They should also feel welcomed, and they must love the people in the hotel, and they must love the food and hospitality of this hotel. This is my dream, and this is why we are working very hard to achieve this goal in days to come. Every brand of Marriott comes with a unique selling proposition. Like Westin is a wellness brand, similarly Le Méridien is a lifestyle brand. You know, chic culture and discoveries are our core values, and all these core values are demonstrated in every segment of a hotel, be it food and beverage offering, or our room offering, or our banqueting offering. In food and beverage, as I mentioned to you earlier, very vibrant, very trendy, and very upmarket it is. The speciality of our Latitude Lounge is going to be our Illy coffee. We promote Illy coffee, and that is our speciality. The desserts and Le Scoop ice cream, these are the products, or these are the initiatives that the company is taking, that the Le Méridien brand is taking. Then we come on the second level, and that is where our Turquoise, the older dining restaurant, is there. It's 155 seater restaurant with very high ceiling, great space between the table, and the restaurant is divided into six different segments, whereby you can have your team outing, you can have your own celebrations, and the restaurant boasts of a unique buffet, you know, which is serving European food, Indian food, and Oriental food. Teppanyaki counter, dessert counter, ice cream station, trendy salad counters, and a Qureshi counter, our Indian chef specialty counter, are the unique selling proposition of our buffet. Very trendy, very upmarket, very healthy. You must explore this place. The Jade Bar talks of food and beverage. Oriental food with a great bar selection. Oriental tapas menu selection is going to be a talking point of the restaurant, whereby we are presenting Oriental food, which is Chinese, Thai, and Malaysian food, into different presentation style, which is portion wise and quality wise just sumptuous and uniquely presented. Then comes our rooftop restaurant, which is 100-seater grill restaurant. It serves Indian grill with great beverage selection and open to sky. It is going to be very contemporary, very trendy, a very, very unique kind of ambience and food, and presented in a very unique style. You will simply love it. We would like to say a big thank you to our guest. So far, the response has been overwhelming, and we are very happy to be Living Brand in Hyderabad. We are excited and we are here to stay. We look forward to welcoming you sometime. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Dolphy. I'm the executive chef for Lumberade in Hyderabad. It's a different brand. So the brand tagline is unlock the destination. Every hotel is unique in Marriott. So our brand programs are like, you know, signature breakfast, petit plate, illy coffee, signature breakfast again, and kids menu. So all this, we have brand programs in Le Meridien. So that's what makes it different from other hotels. So I created a base, tart base, and I've served halim on top of it. So these kind of you know, local cuisine, I given a, you know, a bit twist to contemporary style serving. I like to prepare Japanese food, that is teppanyaki and sushis. So this is my favorite things. What I want to say is our cuisine is something different from others. I just, you know, it's all about, the LM is all about lifestyle brand. So unlock the destination, it is just opened, and come and try our food. Definitely I'll be there. You know, we can create something special for you. And this is what I think, you know, you really like.